Hello, hello, hello. It's me. I didn't stream yesterday because I, for some reason, I wasn't up to it. But now I'm back with. Come on. More Pokemon. Huh? Oh. Anyway, I left it with this trainer right here. You're a model? God, definitely too much makeup. So on my horse, that means power flamethrowers getting powered up. And bye-bye. Cool, I think it's honey yard, huh? Keep you in front. And another flame core. I'm gonna stream tonight and I'm probably gonna be on do more Borderlands. If not, then actually get back into Kevin. Right. You get money for beating up a woman. Not literally, but you know, beat her in a Pokemon battle. Don't get in trouble by Twitch. You just beat her Pokemon. Ooh, free, must shake, must shake. Shake it well to get take my chances. Ooh. Eight things. Yeah, that'll be it. Talk to me. Curry deck. Hope you guys enjoy getting freaking rolled by me. Bro. Extrasensory. With friends. This. Not bad. And throw it to finish it off. Bye, throw. Nice, no one. Okay, now I can switch over to Teddy Bear. And now, time to. One side, huh? Subtria, huh? Okay. Interesting. Level 30, huh? Do payback. I stretch will probably finish off Subtria. The Digger family doesn't have much in terms of hit. Even that took it out. Oh hell yeah, I want to mark the boat. get rid of discharge and same more power. Get rid of discharge. Same amount of power. Oh, for no thanks. So I'm gonna have to. Yeah, when you have a attack power of 100, over 100 compared to custom for. Has an attack power of 65. I'll keep you in front. Oops. Steel wing, huh? All right. All right, another chance to catch the Doug Trio. This time with Dark. Level 33, so it's more powerful. Yeah, you're slashed on me. I had a chance to crit. Wow, you. Wow. That was kind of pathetic. You don't have... Damn it! Oh, a Heliopile, huh? This is awkward. Teddy bear. Thunder. Stupid. And try to use a normal Pokeball for now. I'm gonna say gamer stuff. Actually pretty good. I'm probably gonna start ordering more of that stuff. I'm gonna be ordering up a Shirker Cup and yeah, try out the Blowhole Blast the in collaboration with Lily. Oh, that'd be fun. Hammer. Fred, get rid of pick down for it. Okay. Electric normal, that's a kind of over weird typing. Should have been just pure electric type. That's how the cookie crumbles, I guess. You know, spending some time on. Ah, silly cobra. Alright. My froggy is thinking about camping. This froggy enjoyed camping. God damn it! Ah. Oh man. Oh, I guess froggy's evolving. Froggy hit the level to evolve. What? Oh yeah, Seismitoad. So the attack power is gonna go up exponentially, right? Yeah, not as bad as I thought, but special attack is water, ground. Get rid of much top for it. For now, so may have to switch to door health. There's another steely. Nope, that's a trap net. Trap inch. Extra sensory. Crunch. Higher chance of a crit. Use it. Sweet. Right. Now that ooh, a rare candy. All right. A heat more. All right. Bubble Bean's gonna get lowered and attack. See what kind of damage they'll do. Okay, burn it to red. Perfect. Try to use a Pokeball. Swallow. Follow what? Actually, I use a heal ball. Jeez. Flash. Use a heal ball again. You suck. Use a pretty ball. Really, a premier ball cut the damn thing, but a heal ball can't. Really? Not this guy, man. Not this thing, man. I'm running away from that bat. Oh, that's a yum mask. Ah, oh, Doug Trio. Here we go again. Problem is, all physical moves, even a weak move like Payback. Yeah, so I get take damage, and now it's gonna. Surprise. Oops. be online for that. I still have yet to create an email just for my stream. Marinia. Oh, Maractus. Surprised I haven't run into any good trios that had arena crap. Actually, I don't think it would tell me unless I tried it. That's right. Quick attack and see what the kind of damage it'll do. Not bad. So I'll just stick with quick attack then. One more quick attack and then a prank for catch. Yeah, it was my speed, but it doesn't matter. Try to use a heal ball again. Heal balls suck. Heal balls suck. Come on, I want to catch you in a heal ball. That's heal ball. If not, then I'm gonna have to strategize. Thank you. I caught Duck here in a pink ball. Pink and yellow. Yay, I did it. I did it. Yay. Rich Burger Kid. And let's do this. Now I can continue on with this mission at hand. Finally crawl back up. Grass monkey is probably not good for a while, so grass monkey is fine in terms of health. Wee. Let's do this. Oh my god. It's a psychopath artist. Oh my god. Psychopath. Oh my. neutralizing ass. Okay. Special defense. Of course, we'll use that. Trying to take me out, will ya? Yeah, I'll just keep. Do a drink. Slam. Okay. Get another Drain Punch, finish it off. Gonna have to do the Voodoo. Oh crap, I forgot to. Move Karoma to the front. I took the psycho out of him. Wait. Yep, here we are. Seems friendly. Ooh. Fighting type. Cuscavor is gonna be good. Yeah. I spread potion. Good on balls. Surprise, that's it. Yep, I'm fighting with this again. Oh yeah, I guess that's something that I should probably tell you guys. We got some jobs that we could do. Must be good for fire. So any fire type Pokemon would do. Alright. Let's keep her. Purple. Yeah, I think that's all the part. You fan is steel. That's right. Yeah, I'm done. So I'm sending two Pokemon whole day, so at this point tomorrow I have to check up on them at this point tomorrow and see if they did a good enough job. Grass type, so Wooloo is not even the normal type. Maractus. Pumpkaboo is park rat. Go for the whole day because you get the most benefits out of that. Ooh, yes, book type. All right. Oh crap! I forgot about Voodoo. Who's also a grass type? Oops. Joe took a spark book type, so. Cutiefly, Durant, who is a sub-buck type. Oh, Bounce Speed, too. Oops. Then Pokemon. And now we got normal type Pokemon. Not even. Wooloo is, Scovit is normal. Nika is pure dark, Zigzagoon is pure dark. Oh, it's dark normal. Yes. Whole day. There, now my Pokemon that in the boxes have job. Oh yeah! Crap, I guess I forgot about the Pokemon that I have in the box. Box 8! Oh, I could have sent more! Okay, I gotta do some organizing. Yeah, I wasn't didn't think about box 8, so yeah, I could have sent more out. Gonna be a bit, and then you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna challenge the thing. I mean, why not? Yeah, I could send Ponyard out there too, because the book. Like a Vulpit. There we go. That organizing is now done. All right, so yeah, I'm ready to do this. Sure. A bet against Hop would do just fine. More training for my Pokemon. More Pokemon. Remorant. Sure, why? And time to swap out after these fury attack. 3 times, alright. Swap over to Mouser. I still need to get a Thunderstone from Mouser so I can get my right shoe. Then I have a more complete team. Fury attack. Cremorant is a water flying. Dumb bird per se. Well, this is gonna make Electrify more powerful since your speed got cut in half. Well, does that Cremorant even have any more type moves that could have taken out? Silly Cobra, huh? Froggy, your neck. Yeah, Bumblebee. Why am I gassy, yo, daughter? Ugh. Stinky! Alright, so... Grizzle. All that thing. Drain punch. Round. Actually, you know what? If you get dirt star, I'm bringing up breath mark out. Read and weep. Look at that. Careful look. What the hell does that do? Stop. Look at it. Well, I guess they still have drum beating it. Cool. Froggy grew up, Mouser grew up. That's a lot of speed. Froggy is more well-rounded. Poison electric type, I believe it was. Synchroma out. Use flamethrower. Poor guy. Mm-hmm. Oh, cool. Dude, having fun is awesome. So now I gotta focus. Pokemon after that. Sharper to the front. Actually, I do. I need to look up. Four. This wire. Oops. Fuck. 38, so I got two more levels until I get that evolution. All right, so now that everyone's healed up. Malister is going to be the only one that's falling behind because I have yet to acquire a Thunder Stone. Let me lich. Okay. Actually, I need to look at the camera. Shoot. All the way down there, huh? I'll have to go there after I get done with this. It's all about having fun, huh? Yeah. Go number 001. Yep, baby. This will be fun, I love it. All right, time to have fun. Interesting. All right, time to talk to you. Ian, huh? Stuffle. All right. Yeah, let's see what Pluck would do. Okay. Level 39. Beware, huh? Well, I have. The drill pack. All right. Oh, wow. I'm gonna switch the because diamonds are so good to get teddy bear. Go. Typing! Crap. Switch mouse to the front. You ready? Use two of them. There we go. Seems our teddy bear is not going to be useful for this gym. Rotate, 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 rotate. There we go. Farfetched. Ooh, the good one. Electro ball. Going from a flying type to a pure fighting type. That's interesting. And the fact that Farfetch'd actually has an evolution. Surf. But congrats, Farfetch'd is actually not. Alright. Restore some health. Use it. 100. Woohoo! Whoa! Okay, that was cool. Alright, so time for another trainer battle. I got you. Hitmonlee, electrical. Oh, that's it.
Super high attack power, super high attack power, super
revive Meowster. Not to fly in the realm where the middle of the lake is at and get the Thunderstone for Pikachu. Drum beating. Chance, so that's gonna be the more defensive Pokemon. Freaking drama. Go ahead and extra sensory. Okay. That was a crit. Okay. Quicker temper for an extra mock punch. Okay. There goes him on Chan. Oh, nice. So now. Dark. No need to. Hear that? So, that's perfect. Everyone. Teach Froggy day. There's the same type of tech. Get rid of it. Got no use for acid.
Go.
All right, here. Here we go. Hey, Oh, you'll be in for a surprise. So. Him on top. The more well-balanced Pokemon right there. Ooh, four Pokemon. All right. Save that for the very last Pokemon that threw out. Pretty well trained. And all my Pokemon are pretty well trained. You. Oh, no. Holy crap. That counter took out my use a reviver herb on Dark Bird. Oops. Double hit. What? What's that gonna... Double hit. There we go. Pengaro. Froggy. Mold breaker. Dig. Net slash auto. Whoa. Drain punch. Sub dark type. Fetched. Man, oh, send Dark Bird out. Screw it. Okay. Yeah, same type of pack bonus though. You! You're protecting yourself. You suck. Oop. Brutal swing. Okay. Stop it. No. No, no, no. You. Machamp is gonna be the Pokemon that should be using for the Dynamax. I'll see how much I can do before I swap over to Dark Bird. Use hammer arm. Oh, that's a Dynamax, didn't I? Giga Max. Female Machamp with pecs like that. Holy crap. Really? G-Max Cheese Strike. How did I survive that? Bye, teddy bear. Weakened enough for Dark Word. Max Airstream. And there goes my champ. And evolution to boot. Grass monkey grew up to level 40. Karama grew up to 38. There we go. Yay! Post of course. Perfect. Perfect night. Hero. I got a perfect. Wait. Ooh! Ooh, steel wing. Right? Fury attack. Catch Pokemon to level 40, Pokemon to level 50 will ban me. No, I haven't. What banned, huh? I'm fighting in uniform, I like my. Not gonna get into. Explosion. Yeah, that could wait. I need to fly back here. Head over to the left. Because I really need it. I really want to evolve my Meowster. Says let it grow a hill with grass on top. So I'm right here. So it says little hill with grass. Wait, this spot? I mean, they mean this spot? Jar of honey. So there's Pokeball. There it is. Cool, so I'm gonna go ahead and fight back. Evolve Pikachu and yeah. Alright. Let's do this. Now I get to have a Raichu. My team is coming along. Don't do anymore. Look, guys, I got a Raichu now. Thunder Punch. All right. Electro Ball. Get rid of this. All right, so. It even hit 100 health. Ah. Need a little bit more push. Like we're putting you to the front. And I'll check out that next time. So thank you guys for watching. And stay tuned for next time. God damn. Ooh, I got a... Fight with me again. Fighting with me. What the hell? Actually, go ahead and do this. Gotta get up here anyway, so. There we go. So, anyway. Yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.